Hello and welcome to the Global History News Channel with Chris Ioli and Brian Sabaco. We're here today to discuss Mongolia, China, and Japan. We're going to be discussing these countries during the medieval period. First, we'll start off with China. China created many things during this period, including paper.